Clark, step back. She's comfortable already. 2 points to go. Caitlin. And she has officially moved on up in the record books, folks.
Again, Iowa doing a nice job sacking off, clogging up the paint completely. There is no room for a white jersey to get to the basket.
High pass up to O'Grady. She converts on the play. Hawks passing around. Davis left open. She's got to shoot it. Marshall looking for something. Martin, reverse. Everything going for Iowa. They're worried about winning a basketball game. That's where this team is at right now. And that's why it's all worked so well. Weaver drains that one. A couple possessions left here in this first half. Martin had a lot of time. So there's 12 points for Hannah Stolke. She's already at her average. We're just starting the second half. Kate Martin on a mission with that drive. Sets up Marshall. She puts it in. She's already has 20 in the third quarter here. Two threes for Marshall. We said she can get hot. Three on the evening. Meantime, ball movement by Northwestern. Met at the rim by Clark. Block and the bucket. Just hauled down by Fierbach. Doesn't work on the outside. Why not go inside? Clark. Always look to set things up. Stolke having herself a day. Well, this is when the Hawkeyes are really dangerous, when everyone is getting involved. Through contact, Mel Daly. She keeps coming. I was going to say, Candace Parker has something to say about that.
Can play above the rim.
No, no, I love that breakdown.
Brittany Griner can play above the rim.
I love that breakdown of it, though. You don't have that extra space, most players. Addie O'Grady threw the contact on that one.
But still, a lot of fans of women's basketball in attendance.
That last bucket by Caitlin Clark got her over the hump to 30.
Oh, my goodness.
Make it 33 points.
Inching closer and closer. I'm not good at math, Zora, but now I see it's a little over 100 points to get to Kelsey Plum.
McCabe will dribble out the last couple seconds. The Hawkeyes, 20-2.